欢迎各位来到今天我们第22届华人艺术家中心青少年管弦乐团的今天晚上隆重的一个管弦乐的音乐会。大家好。Ladies
and gentlemen, welcome to the Chinese Artistic Society of Toronto Youth Orchestra 22nd Season Concert.
是的，谢谢大家。那我身边的这位先生呢，是我们多伦多呢，也是在华人社区非常有名的一位呢，年轻的指挥家呢 ，Kenneth Lui.
Thank you very much. And the same society, of course, is very famous in the Chinese community as well, and her name is Yu Wei.
Hello, 大家好，我是来自新时代传媒集团的雨薇，谢谢大家的光临啊！相信在座的许多的莘莘学子们的这个家长朋友们呢，非常期待自己的孩子们今天晚上有非常成功的演出。好了，我们接下来马上开始今晚的这个演出。
And for tonight, we're going to have a very beautiful program for everybody because we're going to have repertoires from all over the world, all the way from classical to Hollywood music. And the first repertoire they're going to play for us is one of the most popular opera music. It's composed by Rossini. And I don't know if everybody knows, Rossini is actually a very famous opera composer in the 19th century. And one of his most favorite work is called The Barber of Seville. And tonight, they're going to play for us one of his very famous overture.
是的，那么接下来首先呢，登场的这一首的这个交响组曲的话呢，是罗西尼序曲。那么罗西尼先生呢，他在意大利的歌剧界呢非常的有名，在他这个37岁的时候，他已经完成了他所有的非常著名的歌剧巨作。今天晚上首先为大家带来的是他的序曲之布诺斯基诺先生。
And at this time, I would like to welcome the conductor, Mr. Tony Fu, onto stage.
好，有请 Mr. Tony
Thank you. I'm very happy that to see a lot of young musicians on stage tonight performing this overture by crossing it.
是的，那么许多的年轻的这些音乐家们，他们都是明天的我们古典音乐界一颗颗冉冉升起的明星了。Like
I said before, tonight they're going to perform a wide range of repertoire. The next piece that's going to come up is from an American film, Forrest Gump. And this film is actually from 1994. And for tonight, the version they're going to play for us is actually going to be performed with a piano solo with a string orchestra.
接下来呢，带给大家的是呢非常有名的这个好莱坞的励志的电影，叫《阿甘正传》里面的有一段的非常励志的音乐。这段的音乐呢，在最后呢有一段钢琴的这个节奏是越来越快，让人感觉到呢对生活无限的这个活力和充满了希望。
So without further ado, let's welcome the conductor Samantha Chan onto the stage. Welcome. Well, this piece, the upcoming piece is actually a folk song from America, right?
美国的民谣歌.
Yeah, so this folk song is actually written in 1974 by Gary Gould. And you know, this was actually first performed at Opera House in the United States, and then it was actually translated, also transferred into a Broadway show. Absolutely. So this piece is actually very famous, and the title is called Shenando. It has a lot of different translation into band, into orchestra, choir, and tonight they're going to perform for us. The arrangement is by Bob Crosstead.
好,接下来呢,我们有请大家一起来欣赏来自美国一个民谣的歌曲,其实我们中文有很多种翻译,但是我把它翻译做这个雪纳多,这非常有名的一个来自印第安酋长的这个名字,接下来我们来听这首的曲子。
So let's welcome the conductor, Tony Fan, Mr. Tony Fan today. When I was listening to this in the backstage, I almost wanted to cry. It was so touching.
是的，这个原本的美国民歌的故事非常的感动啊，讲的是这个一个酋长的女儿哈，然后又被别人表达爱慕之情的这样一个爱情的故事，不过是挺凄美的。
Exactly. So, for tonight, so far we have heard the full orchestra, the string orchestra, and for the next coming song or piece.We're going to have our first soloist coming to the stage, and they're going to perform for us a popular piece.
是的，那么这一个呢，我记得在去年的时候，这一首非常有名的加比尔的双簧管呢，它的作曲家呢是在我们去年的这个音乐会上也曾经有介绍过的哈，叫做这个恩尼莫瑞科尼哈，这位先生呢是非常有名的，来自意大利的伟大的作曲家。这一次的这个旋律呢是来自他的电影的。The Mission.
And this is called the Gabriel's Oboe, right? So although it's called Gabriel's Oboe, but our soloist tonight is not called Gabriel. Well, how's that? Why don't we introduce them onto the stage? We're going to have two oboe soloists tonight. The first one is going to be Sarah Cole. And then we'll catch that oboe soloist, Sarah Cole. Welcome.
Samantha Chang.
Samantha. Thank you. The next coming piece, if you're from Hong Kong and if you were born before Y2K, I think you should know this one because this piece is a symbolic icon for Hong Kong. It talks about the lives of people in Hong Kong, and the title is called Below the Line Rock.
狮子山下，对吧？
狮子山下。
那这首曲子，就我的印象当中呢，我觉得是香港精神的一种象征，对吧？
Of course, yeah. So you know this. The reason why I say that you should know this if you were born before Y2K is because this TV show was broadcasted between 1972 to 2006. So it was over a long period of time.
所以在现场的很多的这些来自香港的朋友呢，可能呢一直移民之后还秉持了这种呢狮子山下的精神。那我们今天晚上呢会为大家带来的整个呢管弦乐团的这个协奏。
And tonight they're going to perform for us a very special version. Usually you're just going to, you know, listen to a singer sing this song or orchestra playing this, but we're going to have a soloist tonight doing this for us. And this is not just a regular solo, it's by harmonica. And the soloist is called Richard Poon. Let's welcome to the stage. And also, we welcome the conductor Samantha Chan back to the stage. Now, coming off from Hong Kong, now we're going to move to a different place. What about Taiwan?
Taiwan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so for the next piece, I think it's going to be, if I am correct, it's going to call Ali Mountain, right?
是的，那么接下来。
Musicians, can you confirm this for me? Is that Ali Mountain? Okay, so I'm correct. Just so that I'm not telling you the wrong thing.
接下来呢，我们听到的是来自本地的非常有名的这个笛子演奏家王春杰老师呢，他为大家带来的一首非常有名的叫做呢《阿里山》，你可曾听到我的笛声？那么这首曲子，它所表达的是在海峡两岸的。就是双方的，比如说有些亲人的话，因为国共两党的关系呢，亲人到了台湾没办法团聚。那台湾的朋友呢，他的亲人在大陆也一时半会儿没办法团聚，那种的隔海的思念。
I want to ask you a question. Actually, I've never been to Ali Mountain
before. If I could answer you,
please. Yeah, have you actually been to Ali Mountain before?
No, I'm sorry, but in my travel list.
Oh, okay. Oh, well. I heard people saying that, you know, there are a lot of elegant young ladies in
Ali.
That's true.
But you're married, you know.
Oh, of course. But I'm just saying that, you know, for all the single men in the studio, maybe one day you can go there and check this out for me.
好了，我们接下来来邀请呢我们的王春杰大师呢上场。王老师有请。
Let's welcome the solo tonight. Easy solo.
还有我们的这个指挥家范好刚先生。
Welcome back to the second half of the concert tonight. So far we have heard different solo from harmonica, oboe, and also the bamboo flute. And the upcoming piece, we're going to have a different soloist coming up onto the stage.
是的，而且我们刚才也去过好多好像不同的这种，有美国的民谣，有台湾的这种竹子的旋律哈。接下来呢，是我们到了吉普赛这个地方。那么吉普赛这个地方，他们的这些种族的人们都充满了幻想，非常热情奔放的性格。那接下来这首的曲子呢，是吉普赛旋律当中的《流浪者之歌》。
And the upcoming piece is called Gypsy Airs. This piece is actually written with a violin with orchestra. And this is a musical composed for violin and is by a Spanish composer. And for tonight, our soloist is Lydia Chen. Let's welcome her onto the stage. And also our conductor, Mr. Tony Fan.
好，接下来有请两位我们的
Lydia
小提琴独奏和指挥 Tony Fan 带给大家吉普赛旋律。
Thank you.
Congratulations on the outstanding performance here.
这首曲子的原曲的作者是西班牙著名的伟大的这个小提琴演奏家 Sarasati， 那么他被称为是帕格尼尼在世。那我们今天在舞台上听到 Lydia 的演奏哈，其实 Lydia 刚才 mention 说他的老师坐在我们的这个台下。
Yeah, exactly. I wonder where Lydia's teacher is.
黄帝一老师，您在什么地方？对了。
Can you stand up for us? You've got a very talented student. Congratulations.
感谢您教出了这么好的学生。
And the next coming piece is called the Fiddler on the Roof. A lot of people they ask like what is the difference between fiddler and a violin. I don't have the answer for that. I don't know if you.
我也不知道。
Maybe someone in the audience, if you know the answer, you can help us later. But anyway, with this one here is actually written by Jerry Bock from a musical original Broadway show from 1964.They've actually run this Broadway among 10 years time, over 3,000 performance.
是的，接下来我们有请啊，听到的是呢这个屋顶上的小提琴手。那么到底这首曲子又带给我们怎么样的一种的心境呢？我们马上有请我们的这个指挥
Samantha Chan, welcome her on the stage. The next two pieces are going to be from Hollywood.
是的。And, 都是来自好莱坞的电影。
Yeah, in Hollywood there are a lot of different films, right? So we have been listening to classical music, opera, and now we're going to on to Hollywood. And the two pieces are going to be called Godfather and also The Entertainer.
是的，接下来呢有一首呢非常经典的《教父》里面的这个主题旋律哈，然后还有一首呢是 The Entertainer。我刚才在家里面的时候出来，主持前我有听过，听了之后感觉特别的轻快哈，所以我们急不可待的要为大家推荐两首来自美国电影的这个主旋律《Godfather》和《Entertainer》。
I believe a lot of you will remember that Godfather is like the most popular films, and they have two different sequels, one in 1974 and the other one is in 1990. At this time, why don't we invite Samantha back onto the stage?
是的，那么我们有请 Samantha 呢再次回到舞台，她接下来两首的曲目都要为大家做这个精彩的指挥。
Samantha Chan.
Thank you.
always love the entertainer. That reminds me of the film The Sting from about 1940 something, I guess.
对的，那么节奏特别明快哈，有时候心情稍微有点失落的时候，听起上来呢，这种呢是这种 style 的叫做的Mr. Scott Joplin 他带来的那种 style 啊 ，ragtime 是很有
特色。Piano rag.
Yeah.好了，接下来呢，我们又到另外一个地方。这个地方呢，在我们亚洲哈，这个地方呢就是泰国。
And this one again is from a film music. Actually, this film is based on a novel. I don't know if you have heard about the novel, Anna and the King of Siam. Everybody should know, right?
来自小说对吧 ？Anna and the King， 然后变成了很多的音乐剧还有电影的 The King and I， 就是。用这样的方式，因为英国的妇女啊 ，Anna 到了这个泰国，跟泰国的国王产生一段的缠绵悱恻的爱情。
Why don't we invite the conductor back to the station?
Mr. 楚立凡
，and
please， 有请他为大家呢，指挥我们的乐手，能带来一首精彩的《The King and I》的选段。 好，接下来呢又继续是这个好莱坞的电影哈。那么这个电影的话呢，我觉得很多的小孩子呢，包括这年轻的 musician， 他们非常的喜欢。
Thinking about films, these days there are a lot of different superhero films. When I think about superhero, there's always one that I think of.
Superman.
And he's the Man of Steel. And well, time flies by very quickly. And they're going to be performing the last piece for us tonight. And that is the main theme from Superman Returns.
是的，接下来我们再次呢请到呢范好登先生呢为我们年轻的这个管弦乐团的乐手们做指挥，有请。
Thank you.
Wow, I don't want it to end. What about you?
Yeah, 你知道 Superman 那件衣服哈，为什么前面有 S？
I've heard that a lot of people sing that encore, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but before that, not to kick off yet. There's actually one thing that I'd like to invite everybody to do if you wish to do. In your program, there's actually a small envelope. It says CAST, Youth Orchestra. If you would like to support this wonderful group of young musicians on stage, feel free to put any appreciation you want into the envelope. For any amount over $20, you will get tax receipt on that.
所以呢，请大家呢，任何的音乐哈，都需要我们大家的这个鼎力的支持。在我们的 program book 里面呢，是有一个小小的信封，随缘。但是呢，20块以上的这个捐赠呢，可以得到这个免税的一个收据。谢谢大家。我们接下来呢，我们的 encore 的曲目是《月亮代表我的心》。
The moon represents my heart。
有请您的收音员。
Thank you.
南之城。
Samantha, welcome on to stage.
还有我们的这个笛子大师王春杰老师也一起来到舞台上为大家谢幕。非常感谢他们一起联袂为大家带来这么精彩的管弦乐音乐会。好，谢谢您的光临。
Thank you everyone for coming for this nice event. Hope you enjoy tonight.
对的，我们在明年同一个时间呢，我们继续来参加呢我们青少年管弦乐团的演出。别忘了在您外出的这个路上呢，我们等一会儿会有专门的人来收集您的捐赠。
Let's give one nice big round of applause.For our soloists and our soloists and our soloists tonight, and also our young musicians. Our stunning performance. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hope to see you next year. Good night.